We are rolling.
Hi, everybody. I want to introduce you to a very unusual collection of books here at the Eastside Freedom Library. And I think, of course, all of our books are unusual, but there's something very, very special about this particular collection. And this is a collection that was donated to us by the Jerome Foundation. So when the Jerome Foundation moved from downtown St. Paul to their new location on Vandalia in St. Paul, they moved into a space that no longer had room for their organizational library. And so they thought the Eastside Freedom Library would be a good home for those books. And what's so unusual and impressive about it is that these are books written by artists and scholar activists who got grant support from the Jerome Foundation over the last 50 years. And it has incredible breadth and depth. Breadth, there are books about dance, poetry, pottery, theater, and rich, rich material in each of those areas. So let me just show you a few samples. We have the script of Spunk by George C. Wolfe, the great African-American director of kind of offbeat material. We have Lynn Nottage's Crumbs from the Table of Joy. Lynn is another very important African-American playwright. Recently, her play Sweat was produced at the Guthrie Theater. We have Circle Cycles by Karen Ye Yamashita, and she wrote the great book about the International Hotel in San Francisco. It's a very important West Coast Asian American writer. We have a collection of poetry by Natasha Trethewey, domestic work. Natasha Trethewey was made Poet Laureate of the United States by Barack Obama. This is before she had that position. This is probably one of the reasons that President Obama honored her. We have Foreign Devil, a novel by Wang Ping. Wang Ping was my colleague at McAllister College in the early part of the 21st century, born and raised in China, writes both poetry and fiction, and teaches writing, obviously. We have this very respected and well-known book, Terpsichore in Sneakers, Postmodern Dance by Sally Baines. Sally Baines taught for a long time at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, influenced a lot of the modern dance developments here in the Twin Cities. We have this lovely collection of images and text, Artists of Conscience. We have Africa in Antiquity, the Arts of Ancient Nubia and the Sudan. So, you know, and then lastly and not least, we have an entire book about pottery, with again, beautiful images and great text. While the Jerome Foundation is a real rock in the St. Paul nonprofit and foundation world, clearly you can see from just these few books that I've shared with you that their reach is global. Their reach has been over centuries of scholarship and artistic creation. And it is really an honor for us to be the home for their library. The library, as I said, that they created out of books done by artists and scholar activists that they had funded. So they're very different from our labor history books and our political economy books and our immigrant history books. They are very rich in their own right, and they also add an interesting and unusual dimension to many of the subjects that we're interested in here at the Eastside Freedom Library. So we thank the Jerome Foundation for trusting us and honoring us with this gift, and we hope that you'll put these books to use so that we can tell them their books are living and having an influence on the next generation of artists and writers. Thank you.